You think you playing in my league, but you couldn't catch up if I took a break and vacation for weeks on top of weeks. Cause I'm up right now, been up, I'll come down when I'm. Hey, loves, as you guys can see from the title below, this is going to be a really short video, but I wanted to get on here and do a special thank you to a loyal subscriber, and I'm going to be doing this on my channel from now on. I don't know how random I'm going to be doing, but I know I'm probably going to do like one or two a month, because I just feel like I have so many loyal subscribers that have been so loyal to me. And if you guys see me in the same outfit, I just recently did a video on like tips about how to make money on YouTube, the do's, the don'ts, the truth about YouTube. So if you guys see me in the same top, that's because I'm filming two videos today with this same shirt on. Okay, so hello, I'm just letting y'all know. So like I said, I'm going to be doing this at least once or twice a month. I told you guys about this I think a couple of videos back, and I also talked about it on Snapchat. You guys follow me on Snapchat, you guys know exactly what I'm talking about. So I am going to, this particular video, the person who, well, the young lady who always showed me so much love is RedBaby4. Now, that's her name on, you know, in the comment section, on Snapchat, on Instagram, and she's so... So, she showed me so much love from the beginning of when I first got on YouTube till now. And this lighting is not letting me be great, but I need to put this video out there because I just wanted to get on here and just say thank you so much, girl. You have no idea. Like, if I've had some bad days, you always send me so much positivity. And it's like, you know, with YouTube, you will get hate. I don't get as much hate as a lot of people do, but you know, I do get a few, you know, new people trolling every now and then who don't know me or know my life or anything about me and feel like they, you know, they know me, so they basically ignorant comments. And you know, sometimes those comments can get you down when you first start YouTube, but it doesn't affect me now. But I know when it was affecting me, this girl would always leave me some of the most positive comments. And it would just lift up my spirit, you know, and she's always been there since day one. And, you know, I love her so much. And she just don't know how she has had an effect on my life. And she inspired me so much. You know, I know so many of you guys be like, oh my God, you inspire me so much, you know, but no, you guys don't know how much you guys inspire me, and she's one of those people. And I just wanted to say thank you, girl, so much. Like, I love you so much, and we're definitely going to meet one day. You're either going to come to me, honey girl, or I'm going to come to you, because I fucks with you, you know, like, because you someone who I would definitely see myself, you know, being, you know, like, real friends with, you know, like, you're my family, my YouTube family, but I'm talking about, like, real life. You know, there's so many people who I meet on YouTube, in the comment section, on my Snapchat, who snaps me all the time, who always show me so much love, not just when it's giveaway time, or if I'm doing something, if I'm giving something away, or money, and somebody said, no, this girl is here all the time. If you look in my comment section, a month ago, you see her. She's going to be one of the first commenters. She's always here. She's here now. Hey, girl, how you doing? She's here now. She don't miss not one of my videos. And for that, I am always forever grateful to you, girl. And I just want to say I love you so much. You don't, you have no idea how your comments make my day. And she's never said anything negative. You know, and I don't mind people saying things to me, you know, because I do like constructive criticism. You know, I can take some constructive criticism, but just negative hate, no, that's not her. Her vibe is so just positive that if you try to throw some negative her way, it's gonna pop off of her because she's so positive. And I love people like that. And she just inspired me so much just to stay positive, never let anything get to me. No one who watches me, who leave me negative comments, you know, just keep grinding and keep doing you, girl. You know, no matter what, she's always gonna be here. And everything that she said up until today has been facts. She's loyal, and I'm forever grateful to her, forever gonna love her, you know. And if YouTube stopped today, I would definitely still
talk to her on Instagram, talk to her on Snapchat. We would link up and we would do stuff because I truly, genuinely love you. I love you, girl, and you just don't know how much you mean to me. And the giveaway this time is going to be $100. It's not as much, but it's something for you to go out and, you know, get you a pair of shoes or, you know, I don't know, you can pay your bill or something, or I can help you with something or something like that. But the giveaway in this video is going to be $100. And once you're done watching this video, go ahead and snap me your address because I'm going to send you $100 within like a week. So as soon as you send me the quickest you send me this information, girl, the quicker you can get your $100, you can go out and, you know, get you a little something or whatever. But I just wanted to make this video, and I will be doing these videos. I will be doing these videos once or twice a month. And I don't know, it could be $50, it could be $500, it could be $300, it could be $200. I don't know, whatever I'm feeling like doing, that's what I'll do. And like I said, it's not going to be much, you know, I can't break the bank, you know, I still got bills and all this other stuff going on in the background, but it's just a small token of my, you know, my way of saying thank you. And I hope that you continue to support me, and I love you so much. And, you know, I love everyone who follows me and things like that. And it's, you know, it's not that I'm doing this because, you know, I don't see all the other supporters. You know, I do have more of these videos coming up, and I see you guys. I see everyone who comments. I see everyone who leaves me positive comments. I see everyone who leave me negative comments. I see every one of you guys. This is just the first one. This is just the first one. There's so many more to come, you know, even on Instagram. You know, if I post anything on Instagram, a picture on Instagram, she's always there. She's always there, and I see you guys. I'm not one of those YouTubers who don't respond to people. If you snap me, I'm going to open it. I'm going to read it. I'm going to try to respond to everyone. If you snap me and it doesn't need a reply, just know I opened it. You know, some YouTubers don't even open their Snapchat. They don't even show their subscribers love. And this is just a way for me to show you guys love, because I see you guys. Like, I really do with y'all. You know, because without y'all, this YouTube wouldn't be anything, you know, because of you guys watching me, supporting me, watching every ad that's on my channel. That is support, and I do love you guys. Even if you just leave me a comment, a positive comment, that there is showing me so much love, and I'm forever grateful. So, Red Baby 4 Boo, it's you today, honey. So, I love you so much, and I can say that so many more times, but you know how much I love you, girl. And like I said, there will be more coming. So, you know, for my other loyal babies who watch me, I got y'all too. So just stay tuned. And you guys are not subscribed, definitely subscribe to my channel, because I would love to have you guys a part of my YouTube family, because I fuck with y'all. And always follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. Instagram and Snapchat, get first dibs on everything. And yeah, if you guys tweet me, I'll tweet you guys back. Once again, I love you, girl. Thank you so much for all your love and support. And if I could just hug you through this camera, girl, I would. We will meet one day. You can guarantee that. And when we do meet, I'm going to vlog it. And I'm going to add in little clips from this video, because I really do genuinely love you. So I thank you guys so, so much for watching this video. Give this video a thumbs up. Leave all your comments down below. And I love you guys so, so much. And until next time, you guys, bye.